In a separate incident, Kevin Johnson, Ohio, is facing felony charges. Investigators and a sheriff's office canine seized a significant amount of methamphetamine in Johnson's possession. He is charged with drug trafficking. All of those arrested are being held in the Cherokee County Detention Center.